making no more regulations on these guns. I don't want you regulating these guns that I've been stockpiling to overthrow the government with.
You don't want regulation.
One good guy with a gun can be the number one, stopping all the terrorists before the slide is done. One good guy with a gun can shoot the right one, stop the killing spree before the damage done. Yes, I have a gun concealed from the sun. Took a bunch of classes just to look out for the one. When the moment comes, I'll pull out the gun, stop the killing spree or the robbery, whatever one. Why I gotta fight the Second Amendment right, right to bear arms, whether wrong or right. Thieves come in the night, I lock on my side, pull the trigger quick, whether wrong or right. It won't stop the shells falling in the street. The man don't care if you shoot or you eat. It won't stop the tears falling in the street. It's really about money, so move or retreat. It won't stop the shells falling in the street. The man don't care if you shoot or you eat. It won't stop the tears falling in the street. It's really about money, so just move or retreat. 300 million guns live under the one nation under God, that's a gun for everyone. I just have a fact sheet, mass shootings on repeat. Try to blame the party on the right that we can't be. Violence in the home, violence in the movies, violence in the video games the kiddies see. 16 years of war, coffins are a bore. Soldiers, sailors die, we don't cry anymore. It won't stop the shells falling in the street. The man don't care if you shoot or you eat. It won't stop the tears falling in the street. It's really about money, so just move or retreat. It won't stop the shells falling in the street. The man don't care if you shoot or you eat. It won't stop the tears falling in the street. It's really about money, so just move or retreat. Just support the troops, still we speaking loose. Thoughts and prayers go out to all the victims of the proof. Good girl with the gun still saves everyone, except for the psycho with the bump sock and a 100-round drum. 300 million guns live under the one nation under God, that's a gun for everyone. I just have a fact sheet, mass shootings on repeat. Try to blame the guns, but it's really you and me.
Really you and me, really you and me, really you and me. We acting like we all can't see. It's really you and me, it's really you and me.
We live in a culture that perpetuates violence by the way that we make our movies, by the way that we speak to our women, by the way that we treat people of color, by the way that we allow police forces to organize themselves, by being overly militaristic, and by not paying attention to what the military does. It's not a gun problem, it's a people problem. And it gets worse because the people have guns. I've heard the argument that it's just a tool. It's like a spoon, you can collect spoons, and some people just like to collect guns. That's all well and good, except for now we have people who go through these domestic violence stages. They kill their wife and kid, and then they show up somewhere else and kill everybody else. The availability of guns is part of the problem. The lack of regulation around how you go about getting a gun is a problem. There's no screening for mental health, that's a problem. It's a solvable problem and an expensive problem. But there have been 8 mass shootings in like the last 6 months, and that is psycho.